many people rejoicing today? Amen. We're getting ready to go before the Lord in prayer. And the Bible says that I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praises shall continually be in my mouth. Come on, begin to give him some praise right now as we go before the Lord. Amen. The Bible says that when praises go up, blessings come down. Amen. Just begin to cry out to God right now. Amen. I don't hear nobody. Begin to just praise him right now. Begin to cry out to him. Amen. The Bible says, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praises shall continually be in my mouth. Father, we thank you for this day. We glorify you. We magnify you. This is the day that you have made. Father, we are rejoicing, and we are truly glad, Lord. Father, you said if you be lifted up, that you would draw all men unto you, Lord. So, Father, we come today to make our noises. Father, we come today to make our sound to you, Lord God. Father, we come against every demonic force, every stronghold, every spiritual wickedness in high places. We bind it in Jesus' name. And Father, we loose your power, your anointing that destroys every yoke and sets the captives free. Father, we expect you to move right now. Father, we don't want it just to be a concert, but Father, we want an experience with you, Lord. We want your power to come forth. Father, we want your Shekinah glory, the same glory that filled the temple when Solomon brought the ark up, Lord. The Bible says that when the Levite priests and the singers made one sound, that the Shekinah glory came into the place. So, Father, we just come asking for your presence, Lord. And Father, we take authority tonight over some things, Lord. We pray that sick bodies are going to be healed today, Lord. We pray that those that are depressed, Lord, they're going to be set at ease. They're going to receive your peace, Lord. Because you said if we keep our minds on you, you would give us a peace that surpasses all understanding. Say, God's going to give me peace today. Say, God's going to give me peace today. Father, we just thank you right now, Lord. We bind every demonic spirit right now, Lord. Everything, Lord, we pray that you would get in the musicians, Lord. Get in the sound system, Lord. The mixing board, the avion system, every mic, Lord. Every minister of music, every minstrel, Lord. Every psalmist, Lord God, we pray that your anointing would lead them and guide them, Lord God. And Father, we pray for your people, Lord God. We lift them up, Lord. Father, we pray that when they hear the sound of the music, the songs, Lord, that they will be lifted up, Lord God, that their spirit, Father, will be lifted on high, Lord. Father, you said that we are already blessed in heavenly realms. Say, I'm blessed with every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus. So, Father, we thank you. Just begin to lift your hands up and give them some praise. Father, we praise you, Lord. The Bible said that when David went forth, when Judah went forth, he went forth with a praise on his lips, Lord. Father, we thank you that your word says that David danced an undignified dance, Lord. Father, we thank you that when Judah went forth, they went forth giving God a praise, saying, oh, give thanks unto the Lord for his mercy and do it forever. So we're going to make our sound today. We're going to make our noise today, Lord God. When Gideon went forth, Father, they blew trumpets because that was their weapon, Lord. So we're sounding our trumpets today, Lord. We're making a joyful noise. You said that everything that have breath praise you, Lord. So that means that if you're breathing, you should be giving God a praise right now. The fruit of your lips right now. Let everything that have breath cry out right now. Father, we're thanking you that, Father, as we praise your name, Lord, you said that your ears are attentive to the prayers of the righteous, Lord. You said that you're watching over your word to perform it. So, Father, we thank you, Lord, that we go forth with your power, Lord. Even as they went into Jericho, Lord God, and they shouted and blew trumpets, and the walls came down. Father, we thank you that you're making walls come down right now, but it's in our mouths, Lord. You say life and death is in the power of the tongue. So, Father, we speak your word, Lord, that will not return void, but it'll accomplish everything that is sent out to do. So we say hallelujah to your name. Begin to praise him. We say hallelujah to your name. That name is a strong tower. The righteous can run in and be safe. Father, we say hallelujah to your name because you are our healer, Lord. You are our redeemer. Father, you saved us with a blood covenant, which is in Jesus Christ's blood. And Father, we thank you that you are the guarantor of the new covenant, Lord, that we approach every situation from a blessed state, Lord, from a point of victory, Lord. Father, we thank you that you always cause us to triumph. Hallelujah. In everything that we do, we thank you for the victory, Lord Jesus. Father, I'm praying that everyone's strength will equal their days and that they will live long and prosper. And Father, that you will cause them to be blessed in everything that they do. Now, Father, we thank you for the healings and the miracles that's going to take place. We thank you for the Shekinah glory. Father, we need more of your glory, more of your presence, Lord. And Father, one encounter with you, Father, would change our whole life. So we thank you, Lord. We honor you. And we give you all the praise. Begin to say thank you, Jesus. Begin to say thank you, Jesus. Amen. Begin to give God thanks and praise for the miracles that he's already performing. Hallelujah. Father, bless every voice right now, Lord. Father, you say whatever we do in word or deed, we do it unto you. So we give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. And we give you all the glory in Jesus' name. Let everybody say amen. 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 And amen. And come on and give God a hand clap of praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's the highest praise. Begin to say hallelujah.
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 Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. Won't you stand to your feet tonight and begin to speak well of your King, your God, your everything. Oh God, we worship you. You are high and lifted up, oh God. We thank you tonight. We stand in expectancy, oh God. Move in this place, Jesus. Yeah, God. Only the way that you can. Amen. Hallelujah. Well, if you know you're blessed, make some noise in this place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, put those hands together. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Hallelujah. Come on, don't stop. Don't stop. Don't quit. Praise the Lord. Praise be the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah, God. We honor you in this place. There's nothing like you, oh God. We bless you. We stand in this space, oh God, giving you worship. You get the first fruits of our lips, oh God. Before our circumstance, before our situation, oh God, you get the first fruit. Come on, somebody cry, Jesus. Jesus. Now say, fill this house. Fill this house.
Bless your name, God. How many need God to fill this house today? I said, how many need God to fill this house? Hallelujah, God. Bless your name, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Bless your name, God. Hallelujah. Your glory fill the house. Lord, let your glory fill the house. As we lift up our hands.
does now, oh God. Healing takes place when his glory is in the house. Deliverance takes place when his glory is in the house. Hallelujah. His glory fills up a room, not halfway, but all the way to the top. Hallelujah. That covers every issue that was brought into this place. Hallelujah. So we stand posturing ourselves, God, knowing and believing that you will do what you said you will do. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, even at a concert, we can get set free. Yeah, God. Don't take it for granted that the person sitting next to you is whole. My God. But we're just thankful on tonight that you made it into the atmosphere. To God be the glory. Hallelujah. Because I believe our God is a weighty God. He can fix every issue. Jesus. Hallelujah. To God be the glory.
Yes, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Have your way, God.
Yeah.
believe it's already done. Jesus, in this place, oh God, whatever your people are believing for right now, we're about to embark into a new year. But we're standing tonight, oh God, believing and receiving, knowing that it's already done, Jesus. Yeah, yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's why we can say, we give you I believe you've been personally set up, if you ask me. Look at your neighbor and say, anything can happen in here. Well, I don't know if they roll their eyes at you or not. Look at somebody else and say, anything can happen in here. That's what I believe. Hallelujah. Once again, why don't you give God some praise in this house?
Welcome, and guests, welcome Brother and Minister Howell Williams. Put your hands together.
Anything can happen in here, in here, in
say, this moment is designed.
This moment is designed
for God to change your life. Some circles, but you can claim your freedom tonight, because breakthrough is here. Breakthrough is here. Breakthrough is here. Breakthrough is here. Miracles are happening. Miracles are happening. Miracles are happening. Miracles are happening. Deliverance is happening. Breakthrough is happening. Freedom is here. Freedom is here. Reach up and get it. Reach up and get it. Oh, cause you are just
from.
Hallelujah. Oh, you won't you lift up your hands all over this building? Come on, whatever you came in tonight expecting God to do, don't leave here without it. Come on, don't leave here without it. Reach your hands to him. He's sending healing right now. He's sending breakthrough right now. He's sending financial victory right now. You shall live. You shall live. You shall live. You shall live. And you won't die. And you won't die. And you won't die. And you won't die. Breakthrough. Oh. Oh. Come on, touch somebody and tell them. Come on, grab somebody by the hand. And tell them tonight, whatever you need, it's already done. Now come on, confess into this atmosphere whatever you've been praying for. This is the last Sunday of the year. It's not too late. It's not too late for God to work a miracle. It's not too late for God to turn some things around. It's not too late for God to work some things out in your favor. Come on, tell somebody, breakthrough, breakthrough, breakthrough. Hallelujah. Oh, you are just one prayer from your breakthrough.
Come on, just put your hands up in the atmosphere. Just for a few more minutes. How many people know that anything can happen in this place? Come on, if you believe that, just go ahead and put it in the air just for a minute. Yeah, yeah. Come on, put that in the air just for a second. Hallelujah. I'll tell you what we're going to do, just one more thing. Anybody believing for some impossible things out there? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, just for a moment, what we're going to do is we're going to put it in the air. Tell your neighbor, put it in the air. Now, if you don't know anything about the air carries things, amen? So you're going to put it in the air, and we're going to put a praise behind it, amen? So we're going to cover the ground with the praise, and we're going to cover the air with our voice, amen? So let's get ready to put it in the air. Now, everybody participate, amen? Tell your neighbor, participate. Participate with this. Hallelujah. Now, in just about 3 seconds, start putting your stuff in the air. 1, 2, 3. Favor, grace, mercy, blessings. Favor ain't fair. Hallelujah. Increase. Come on, put it in the air. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Put it in the air. Come on, last time, say anything. Hallelujah. 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 As we prepare to give, I'm going to bring Elder Lawrence Conaway up. We just want to thank God right now just for you being here and what God is doing in this place tonight. Amen. Things are already happening. Amen, myself. But things are already happening. Amen. Hallelujah. You believe that? Come on, put your hands together.
Good evening. I'm Minister Clarissa, and I have the opportunity to tell you just a little bit about Abundant Life. I am so excited about this tonight. Abundant Life Music Ministry was founded in 1991 by Mark and Vanessa Petway in Birmingham, Alabama. Their sincere heart's desire was to form a body of worshipers who were sold out to God's purpose for their lives and would carry the good news of God's abundant life through song. They invited Gregory Brown to assist them with this vision as their music director. Greg demanded a level of perfection that ignited what became known as the Abundant Life Sound. Worshipers from local churches, colleges, and high schools came to join, and many were just entering into a relationship with Jesus Christ. But in the course of time, after nearly a 20-year break, God has matured them into true ministers of God's word through song. They are comprised of pastors, evangelists, music ministers, musicians, and psalmists who know their God and are intimately acquainted with his gifts and desires. In July 1995, they recorded their debut album entitled Highest Praise, which included popular songs such as Highest Praise, I Know I've Been Changed, and If You Abide in Me. The recording was a huge success, and it opened doors of performances at First Night Atlanta, the Gospel Music Workshop of America, multiple concert appearances opening for artists as Olanda Draper, Ricky Dillard, and John P. Key, just to name a few. In 2013, they reunited to join Gregory Brown in his solo recording project entitled Gregory Brown 2911, with popular hits as I Will Praise God, I Will Praise, God Said He'd Deliver Us, and There's Been a Change. In 2016, Vanessa was led by God to call the ministry back together to complete their assignment of carrying the good news of God's abundant life through song. This time, God said, it's going to be big. So if you could rest to your feet and join me in clapping and welcoming Abundant Life Music Ministry.
Prepares a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. of you knows him to be your shepherd? Amen. How many of you are excited about what God is doing in this hour? Anybody experiencing God right now? Are you experiencing him? I'm expecting change in the atmosphere. Anybody expecting change? Simple song that one of our musicians wrote. I know I've been changed. Glory to God.
Written with Valencia McCarroll Ray. Raise your hand, Valencia.
I know I've been changed. You know Birmingham has some phenomenal talent, some anointed gifts in the midst of us. Amen? How many of you know that singing the word is powerful? We heard the God Elect Choir just usher us into the presence of God. And they were reminding us all throughout their worship about the words of God. We believe when singing music, you should sing God's words. Why? Because his words will not return void. They will accomplish what we sent it unto to do. David gave us a great example, don't you know? David sung psalms unto the Lord, so much so that Saul would call for him to minister so that all demons would flee. Glory to God. And that's what we're expecting tonight. I believe God's got a change and something's going to happen in our midst tonight. Let's praise the Lord continually.
Thank you.
many of you know there's been a great change in you? Oh, you don't say it like you mean it. How many of you know when you met Jesus at the cross, did he not make a great change in you? So somebody let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Somebody ought to stand up and give an account that God's made a great change in me. Woo. Hallelujah. My God. I feel something crawling on me now. Because he's made a great change. I remember when I couldn't love people right. But when he made a change, now I can love the unlovable. God's made a great change in me. Glory to God. Now 9/11 CD. Am I right, Greg?
Amen.
Awesome, awesome God. Guys, we're so excited that you joined us here today. And
yes.
We know it's not just about us because God and Light called and y'all answered.
Oh,
amen.
Yes,
we're so grateful. I don't know if Bishop Lowe is in this building tonight. Is Bishop Lowe here tonight? Bishop Lowe, are you here?
Amen.
You're here, Bishop! Hi, Bishop Lowe! Bless the Lord! Thank you so very much. We know that you invited Abundant Life Music Ministry because it's Favor Ain't Fail Release Day! Glory to God. We are so honored to be able to present this song written by yours truly,
man.
Minister of Music, Minister Justin Christopher. Come on, David! Glory to God. So we're going to let Justin share with you,
man,
before we go into ministering that song, exactly what God was saying when he gave him that.
Hallelujah. Somebody say, favor ain't fair.
Favor ain't fair.
How many people know that out here?
Yes.
You know, it's been a popular saying over time, amen.
Glory to God.
And everybody ran around saying it, but I believe that there are people in this place that know it, amen.
Yeah.
I want to share just for a second. When God gave this song to me, it was after he had blessed me tremendously with a couple of things, and I was just wondering, has God ever done something for you and you kind of felt a little unworthy of it? Anybody ever felt like that?
Yes.
And then everybody else started talking about what God was doing for you because they knew you weren't worthy either. Amen. Anybody know what I'm talking about? They start talking about you because God doing stuff for you. Amen. Well, let me just explain. Favor is not, it ain't fair, no kind of way you cut it and slice it. You'll be talking about what God's doing for other people because you don't think they're worthy. But he says that it's all based on who he wants to show favor to.
Yes.
In other words, I'll show favor. He said in the word, I'll show favor on whom I want to show favor, and I'll harden who I want to harden.
Yes.
Amen. So when God gave me that, he had just blessed me with a house and blessed me with car stuff. You know, God starts blessing you with stuff that you don't have the ability to do. Amen.
Amen.
Come on, I need some witnesses in this place.
Amen.
Y'all ain't going to get the meeting if you don't buy in on this.
Right.
He starts doing stuff for you that you know good and well you didn't deserve it. But because he showed you favor.
Yes.
And you know, I went through the word of God because, you know, no song is complete in and of itself unless it's got a backing in the word. Amen.
Amen.
And so I started looking at Noah and Joseph, yes, and Ruth and Esther and Daniel and,
yes,
everybody on and over how God was showing them favor in their assignments. If you got an assignment out here that God's given you something to do, you will not make it to the end without favor.
Yes.
You will not be able to complete it all on your own and all in your own power. God's going to work and use other people to be a blessing to,
yes,
you and to accomplish whatever it is he wants done for the kingdom.
Amen.
Somebody say amen to that.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So I just want to end it right here, but I want you to know that when God spoke it, when he said it, it became evident. It's not about us. It's not about our goodness. Our goodness is as filthy rags before him, amen. But he favors us because he loves us, amen. I'm favored. Say, I'm favored. I'm blessed and I'm highly favored. Hallelujah. Put your hands together for favor ain't fair.
The favor of the Lord, it's on
Yeah.